much for saving me. And thank you so much for saving my family. Thank you so much for saving my family. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus. 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 I want to take this opportunity to thank Victoria Michaels for inviting me to Revelation Church. And through that, I had the opportunity and I had an encounter with God right here at this church with the help of Pastor Gabby and his beautiful wife, Aunt Kachi. May God bless you so, so much for the good things you are doing for the God, for God. For the good things you are doing for God. And I pray that I'm going to hear about Jesus. Yes, in the mighty name of Jesus. So yes, don't be surprised when you see me talking about God or preaching the word, because that's what I've decided to do from now, forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Daddy, Mommy, I love you both so much. Bless you. God bless you. And Daddy, I love you so much. And I pray to God that He should heal you soon. Amen. He should heal you soon right this moment. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Father Lord, I'm your daughter. This is the only thing I ask for you. You know me. I've been crying over my dad for a very long time. Please, I need a miracle today. I need a miracle today. I need a miracle today. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus.